Hello everybody, how's it going? My name is Simon, and today I'd like to show you the grooves of some of the most successful pop and rock songs in 2020 on the Millennium MPS 850 eDrum kit. And if you like these kind of videos, please subscribe to the channel and consider liking the video. The first song is Lady Gaga's and Ariana Grande's Rain on Me. Lady Gaga, Ariana Grande, Rain on Me. The groove is based around the 2 and 4 clap. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Add hi-hat and bass drum in quarter notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you have two different hi-hat figures, one for the chorus and a slightly different one for the verse. And the chorus goes like 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 4. And the verse goes like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's the whole groove. Play all together in the original tempo. Sound-wise, I decided to go with the dance kit of the Millennium as the bass kit, and I exchanged the bass drum with the Junkyard bass drum because I got a little bit more punch. The 909 hi-hat. The clap with a little bit of reverb. And the drum and bass snare drum for the riser, which ends in the Rain on Me before you hit the chorus. Sounds a little bit like an 808 snare. All right, next. Taylor Swift's Cardigan, pretty amazing song. I really like the vibe and the mood of the song. You can really lose yourself in it and fly with it. I really like that. And groove-based, it's pretty hard to play because you have so many layers flying around, so many percussion layers, drum layers, and different kind of synthetic sounds. The groove itself is based on a triplet feel or a shuffle feel, and then you hear that shaker, which plays the shuffle in the background. So I put that on the snare drum, and I have the snap, which is a cross stick sound, right here. Then the bass of the kit, or my bass of the kit, is the 808 kit, so an 808 kick drum. Hi-hat, pitched higher with a little bit of reverb, and then the 808 toms to get this percussion kind of sounds. And as I already mentioned, the groove is so hard to play because so many layers, so I came up with my own version and just play it for you. Here we go. Shot in the dark from AC/DC, and you can't play this song on the drums without that face. It's so much fun to play, such a high energy. It's a pretty basic groove, actually. But the feel of this groove in that song, or in general, in all the AC/DC songs where you play that groove, is so hard to replicate. It's so cool, and it's so much based on the hi-hat because of that kind of swung, not swung hi-hat feel. It's so cool, so much fun. By the way, the kit that I use is the 90s Power Kit. Number 18. Oh yeah, by Green Day. You got three different grooves in the song with slightly different variations. You got the verse groove, which goes like. I added a clap on the rim of the high tom. And then there's the pre-chorus groove, which goes like this, with a shaker on the hi-hat. And then you have the chorus with a tambourine on 2 and 4, which is on my rim of the second tom. The kit that I use for this song is called the Room Kit, and I added the clap with reverb, the tambourine, and I exchanged the snare drum sound. So I have these open toms for the verse groove and the chorus. And then I have a dampened snare sound. Get this rocky kind of attitude. Next one. I'm not your friend.
What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same without.
Don't talk. Therefore I am Billie Eilish. Great vibe, amazing production. I always love the production of Billie Eilish together with her brother. It sounds great. The voice sounds awesome. Later with the backing vocals, it's amazing. And then the drum sound, I don't want to rebuild it, but thank God there's a drum intro, so I could sample the drums and put them onto the module. So I have the kick drum, snare 1, snare 2, and the scratch sound on the hi-hat for the offbeat. Dear people, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for your support throughout the whole year. You can download the top 5 song cheat sheet and the user kits I created for these songs in the Millennium Kit out of the video description. Keep playing your drums. Take care, stay healthy, and I'll see you in 2021. Simon out. Bye-bye.